Hi again, welcome back to EdTech School. This video is about amazing Chromebook apps that will rock your classroom. I'm going to show you 5 apps that help you make animated videos, collaborate on charts and diagrams, and sketch instructions via video. I'm also showing you a powerful tool for writing, reading and storytelling. I'm going to save the best one for last. Make sure to watch it all the way through the end. If you use another Chromebook app that is worth a mention, take the time to leave it in the comments. Loving this video? Make sure to subscribe for more EdTech tips. Let's start with Lucidchart. Lucidchart lets you create plenty of different diagrams like flowcharts, mind maps, wireframes, and much more. You can get started with a number of templates. Students can work together on these charts without sending new versions by mail over and over again. They can collaborate with others and work on diagrams together in real time. Next up, Go Animate for schools. The video is hot, so why not make your own animated videos to engage your students? Go Animate for schools makes it easy for teachers and students to make videos in the classroom. Go Animate is very intuitive and easy to use. You can use it for flipped classrooms, lesson introductions, presentations and reports, language training, and to engage students with special needs. Another fun app is Clarisketch. With this, you can create animated sketches. Combine speech, drawing, and photos to clarify your intentions or instructions. So how can you use it in your classroom? Use Clarisketch to create flipped classroom videos, explain a complex process, or illustrate a given topic. Clarify what exactly students have to study or to do for homework, and give students feedback by talking. Compared to iPads, Chromebooks are great for writing assignments. Storybird is excellent for this. It combines creative tools for writing, reading, and storytelling all in one app. Students can make their own story. It makes them feel more like real authors and brings their fantasy alive. And it works well for all ages. I promised to save the best for last, so here it is, TestTeach. It's great for combining lesson material you already have into a digital lesson. Just take your PDFs, PowerPoints, images, and even YouTube videos and drag and drop them in there. Really simple. Test has a huge library of content as well that you can just as easily add to your lesson. If you use BookWidgets, you really should, just copy and paste the link to edit. If there's only one app you try from this list, make it this one. I'm sure you'll love it. So this was today's EdTech School video. I hope you liked it. I have 5 more Chromebook apps for you on our blog. Make sure to check the links in the description. Thanks for watching and looking forward to see you in the next video.